Okay, hi guys, so today we will be doing some drawings. So, let's get started. So, I love to sing, like, I don't know if you do that. You probably don't, because, like, that's just weird if you did. Only, like, people that I actually know probably knew that. Well, now you guys know that, but, you know. So I'm going to be drawing something music related. So I don't mind that in the background. Okay, so I'm going to be drawing some music notes, like, because I absolutely love music, but the very interesting ones, I would say. Very interesting. I haven't really started it yet. Doing quite well at the moment. You can't really see me, I'm sorry guys. Is that better? Where's my pencil case? So my notebook's here. Oh, I gave you a little sneaky peek. Sorry, that was so cringe. Okay, that one was just a practice one, so Slay Queen. Where's my pen? There. So what should I call you? Comment down in the comments what I should call you. Because I feel just like, I feel like when I start more videos, because I will be posting another video tomorrow, because I've got so much going on. This will be posted in, like, by the time you see it, it would have been like a few hours, because I don't really edit mine that much. I kind of just post because, you know, I know 91 subscribers isn't that much, and you might think, oh, he's not like that famous, he's like barely got any subscribers and like that. But like, to me, like, the people that are subscribed, I just feel happy that they've subscribed. Like, they haven't been made to subscribe. They've subscribed because I've got good content, so, like, thanks for those people who have subscribed. So, comment down, below, like, what your favourite YouTuber is, like, what do you do in your everyday life, I'm so sorry. So in the comments, put a black heart if you're kind of down, like your life is hard. Put a red heart if you're feeling great. Put a yellow heart if you're, you know, doing okay but going through tough. Put a blue heart if you're really emotional. But I just want to say, like, I'm here for you guys all the time. So if you, like, I don't know, want to talk or like. Or you like want to talk about something, like, I'm always here for you. Like, this is a safe place to talk about your feelings and like that. And I've changed my YouTube name because of something, but it will change back in a few years. Yeah, I know, right? Okay, one more thing and then I'm done. These are kind of like rock things, not gonna lie. I'm not a very good drawer, so I wouldn't expect like anything like gosh, slay. Guys, do you like my singing? Comment down below. Like, slay. Never, ever, ever getting back together. I'm sorry guys if I'm taking a bit long. I'm trying to make it look good for you. And these parents are really hard to work at. So
foggy stickers. Now it's frozen!
To be completely honest, you don't know when to be your mate. Don't worry about who's doing your head. Tell the truth.
And I would like to see, I'd like to say thank you to, all my friends and my teachers and just everyone who's been here for me, because I've gone through, a lot lately. That's why I stopped my YouTube and all of that. But I would like to thank you guys, those people so, so much for helping me get through it. And you've helped me change a lot, and there's still a bit in me, but I feel like it's really helped, you guys being there for me, having good friends, an amazing school, and you might think I'm homeschooled because sometimes I post videos in the day, but no, I'm not. So yeah, let's just get that out of the way first. Before I get any comments saying, are you homeschooled? Because no, I'm not. Okay, this is the end results. Don't judge, it's a bit bad. I'm trying to get better at drawing, but oops, here it is. Comment down below if you like it. Bye.